Welcome to today's lecture, which is a continuation of last week's lecture about pointers. So if you haven't understood the core principles of pointers, it's now a good idea to revisit them before you have a look at this lecture. So you see our learning objectives, please check them after you watched today's lecture. So today what we will be doing is that we will try to understand the call stack when we are using pointers. We will learn an alternative to our call by value of functions, which we will call by reference. We will learn a little bit more about functions and their implications and isolation in contrast to other functions. And lastly, we learn a bit how we can self-manage memory